And welcome back. I'm the RPG Chick, and we are continuing to the test of wisdom, I believe it is. Which I took the liberty once again of looking up. Redditor Delta 5, a moon that goes around its planet the opposite way, something like that. Or planet to go. I don't even know. Delta 5, it should be. Here goes nothing. Final test, guys. At least as far as I know. Are we at the right place? Atmosphere is breathable. Class M planet. Very slightly above 1.0 gravity, Earth standard. I wonder if we'd even realize that. 1.01 gravities. Low temperature, so this is a cooler planet. Oh, you know, I missed a captain's log last episode then. Because I didn't look in here before I beamed down to the planet. Captain's log. The Enterprise has taken up orbit around Viacom Delta 5, a planet with three moons, the outermost of which has a retrograde orbit. I feel that this must be the location the arbitrator spoke of. We are currently in possession of two of the three crystal shards and are now to be tested for wisdom. I do not know if our two competitors are ahead of us or behind us. We have seen nothing of either of them since the race began. We must find the Shard of Wisdom as soon as possible. The future of the Federation depends on it. Okay, Duder. So let's switch to 7, save, episode 17. Energize. Very familiar. Oh, look at that. Pretty big room. Let me guess, these four doors... Well, these four buttons open that one door. I didn't mean to do that. Ancient Palace. Ancient Chinese Secret. Door. Switch! Let me guess, we all have to press the switch. Yep, otherwise it... Okay. Duke. Yay! Can any of us walk away from it now? Looks like the door is gonna stay open, guys. Good news. One switch. Oh, we have something. It's a little, like, hexagon thing with a smiley face in it. Cut stone. What the hell do I do with this? Oh! It just opened. Okay. That's the door closing again. Anything here gonna attack us? That just opened, okay. What? Hey! Okay, either they just don't like Geordi. Yeah, I'm out of here too, Geordi. What? What's the rhyme or reason? Someone have to stand on these or something? Oh, they're all moving again. Who's that's Data? Oh, they're all moving. I only want to move one at a time. Is that working? Mind you, I'm not completely sure what I'm doing. Okay. Well, I'm. Okay, so from the beige tile, I believe they're talking about go north to beige tiles. Doesn't really say. North 2, west 1, north 2. Okay, 1, 2. East 3, north 1. 1, 2, 3. Oh, don't do that. You make me think I'm... Yeah, shut up. west... I just went west 3. Where am I? Or east 3. North... West 2, north 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. All right, cool. Do your command thing. I'm gonna save here. I'm gonna see if I can bring them all at once. 2, west 1. 1, 2. And then I believe it's east 3. Let me just check. Yep. East, east, east. North, west, west. North, north. East, east, east. North, west, west. North, north. Now I want to make sure we're off of this thing. I don't want them stepping in different places. Oh, frick! You know... Ugh. Alright. That's the most frustrating part. Okay. One. Forget now. Jesus. North. Wait, no. North, west, north, east by three, so north. One, two, three. One, two. They're gonna move around. My freaking god. How do I separate them off? Who's in back? Geordi. Get in there. Data. Not take any- Don't go back out! He went back out. No. I told you no. We should be okay now. Okay, gotta save right here. Anyway, gather them up. Don't go back in the room. I'm gonna save again, just because they didn't go back in the room, and so they can't do that now. Anyway, back to phaser. I don't know what we need with what. It's all this crap. Ancient Palace. Crack. Crack my ass. Ugh. I know what we have to do. What's across over here, though? Oh, we got buttons. We got a lot of buttons. There's more buttons over there. Oh my. Nah. Yeah. Yeah. Very similar, guys. Very similar to a Final Unity. You have to navigate your way across these friggin' things. Press the wrong button, stand in the wrong place, and your character falls down the pit. Very similar, very similar. I'm in command. We're gonna be by the buttons. That's what we're gonna do. And the only thing I can think is trial and error. Good part is I can't actually voluntarily step off these discs. So he's standing there. Button one. Did he fall? He did. Unless this is the way. Let's have him stand here, because he made quite a bit across here. What if I press the button now? That's not it. Okay, nothing happens. Button two? Three. Nope. Button four. In real life, I could never do this. Well, not real life, but without an emulator. Button five. Okay, so he can't stand there at all. Okay, so we want to have him standing here, if I have this right. We'll want to press button three. And then we want to have him move. Down to right here. Press button four. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, we press button four. I believe you want to have him stand here. And then push button two. Okay. Wait, so where is he now? He's... Right now we have him, he's actually the third row from the left, so we want to move him. Right, one, and up two. So he should stand here. Now we want to press button five, I believe. Two, three, four over. So we want to have to stand on that end one, the other end. All right. This isn't ridiculous, guys. It was tough in the Final Unity as well. That was probably, I guess, the hardest part of the game, possibly. Button four now. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, where is she? End again. Almost there, huh? I think we have to do it with everyone else now. Oh, maybe there'll be a button to push to activate them all. That would be awesome. I haven't read that far ahead. Okay, so we're at button 4, and we just did that. Now, button 3. Hell yeah, baby! Made it across. Now what happens? So I press this. Can we just cross now? Hell yeah, baby! Get the other two.
Come with me if you want to live.
Ah, good thing they can't fall off. That's all I have to say. Yay! Now we can continue on our merry way and all that fun stuff. What awaits us now? There's a button. What'd I do? Duke. That opens that then? Wait there at the button so we can cross. What? Nah. That's the way we do it. If we stay here, then Riker can join us. We probably have to do this singly as well. Or maybe we'll just get lucky. Nope. That's all we had to do there? Hold on a second. Okay, yeah, that's what you do. You just have to pretty much evade that thing. It finds the door. Now I don't know what comes up now, so I'm just gonna save. Another door. There's nothing in here. Apparently not. I hear that thing again. I'm not even playing here. So I'm gonna follow the walkthrough because I do not want to deal with this crap. Alright, we want to have... Wait. I'm gonna press that again. Which one do we press? Oh, I'm gonna pass this crap again. Alright. Let's start it over. We're gonna press... that. We're gonna press button... 2. Data's gonna go alone again. And he's gonna stand here. From what I hear, this one's harder. Next, we're gonna press button 6. Everyone's coming, that's fine. Not sure if harder or just longer. Now we want to press button 3. Button 3, so we know he's standing there. He needs to go... Yeah. Here. I don't know if he's always supposed to go to the end. I mean, in Final Unity, he didn't have to. Or we weren't supposed to. We were just supposed to go to, you know, a tile. It wasn't necessarily always the one at the end. Be good to know if so. Okay, so I just pressed 3 and had him move over. I'm gonna press button 5, and it's just gonna move over to the right. Button 1. Button 1, now we want to press button 2. And I guess he's just moving over 1. Yeah. Now button 4. Teamwork, baby! Hell to the yeah! Sorry guys for cheating and stuff, but well... You wanna see the game, right? Okay, in the next room, supposedly there's a button. Oh, like this? Yay! We did it, buddy! Now we're a team once again. That's a dead end. Did I save? I think I did. What happens now? What? I have no idea if this is what I'm supposed to be doing. Should I maybe look around these rooms? I don't even know. Oh, there's... Oh. Okay. Okay. Following once again. Alright. So you want to go through this pad, and then go to the southeast one. Which would be this one. Again, we want southeast one. Trying to get them off the pad in case it doesn't, like, automatically transports them again. Directly east. Take that. And then we want northeast. I'm just gonna save here. And then through the door.